Our story begins way back in July as this epic adventure first takes to the sky. FK Vetra, then Anchor Perm, Lithuania, Russia, both overturned. Hodgson's army stampeding through, qualifiers over, and on to phase two. The group stage commences in CSKA. Germancy Camera has the final say. A point to start before Basel at home, Murphy the hero, as word reaches Rome. This English side's to be treated with care. No quarter given, no inches spared. A Nordic leap and 3 points await before Kelly's lunge hands a point on a plate. Mighty Schwarzer has other ideas until 93 minutes when joy becomes tears. The return in Italy, a torrid affair. First the lead slips and then more despair. Nevlin, Konchesky both see red, the head of a carker, a game put to bed. Third in the table with two games to play, a win now vital against CSKA. Murphy's law, it's not meant to be, but no one tells Gira as he breaks free. Last minute jitters are rescued by Duff. 3 points secured, but Group E is tough. Still behind Basel, 1 point adrift, it's winner takes all as they head to the Swiss. Zamora's assured not once but twice. 45 minutes, the champagne on ice. Smalling handles, Fry converts. Gira's finish settles the nerves. Streller ensures 3 minutes of hell. The final whistle, the fears dispelled. Hodgson's heroes go marching on. The last 32, the fans still in song. Behold the holders, Shakhtar in town, to upset the party, to keep their crown. But Gira, Zamora again combine. Shakhtar sneak one, but still one behind. Back to Donetsk, a Ukrainian chill. Hangerland's header, the defence stands still. The holders' grip broken and Fulham are through. Only one problem, Juventus are too. The Italian giants at home supreme. The visitors shaken in the last 16. 3 goals conceded, just one in reply. Roy's men return with a mountain to climb. From Turin to London, from bad to worse. 2 minutes in, the omens look cursed. 4 goals now needed. Zamora strikes back. Forget defending, it's all out attack. Gira adds one and another one too. Do we dare? Should we dare? Could it come true? On cue, a twist, a turn and a chip. A star-spangled beauty beyond fingertips. Kamenti beaten, Juve distraught. 16, now 8, but soon there'll be 4. Next up is Wolfsburg, the German elite. The Bundesliga champions, tonight they'll be beat. That man Zamora steps up once more, then turns provider to double the score. A last-minute hitch was not in the plans, but why make it easy for all of us fans? Tension relieved in seconds abroad. Just 21 needed before Bobby scores. So solid his finish, so solid the team. No goals conceded, and on goes the dream. The semi in Hamburg, the final there too. But let's not tempt fate, it might be too soon. Volcanic convulsions are up in the air, but Hodgson's boys remain well prepared. Van Nistelrooy stifled, Zamora is two. A goalless encounter, the chances are few. So back to the cottage to finish the tie. Petric scores first, it's now do or die. Our striker departs, the dream slips away. Don't tell these people it's only a game. Davis responds in perfect style, the finish sublime with effortless guile. One goal decides it and Gira's the man, Hodgson elated. And on with the plan. 25,000 miles now completed. 18 matches, they've still not retreated. So back to Hamburg, one game to go. Are you ready for us, Atletico?